The youth of the world developed their countries. The youth of Germany developed Germany. The youth of America developed the United States. The youth of the United Kingdom developed that place. So also France, Japan, and other places. We in Africa and in Nigeria cannot do anything less. The youth must galvanize their strength and boundless energies in order to develop our country.